I found this piece of art titled New York Harbor, painted by FitzHenry Lane in 1852. Since my grandma is always doing puzzles, I figured this would be a challenging but fun gift for her to complete.